Hi, I'm Nicole Katzenellenbogen and I'm an occupational therapist. Today we're going to be chatting about bilateral integration. What is it? Bilateral integration is the coordination of the two sides of our body. It also brings into play right and left, front and back, and top and bottom of our body. Why is bilateral integration important? It's important because it's the coordination of our body, right, left, top and bottom. And it helps us with things like holding the jar while we're posting. It helps us with threading. It helps with right, left body awareness. It's the coordination of being able to run and throw something at a target. It's climbing on equipment. It's a baby holding something or balancing and reaching to get something and coming back with it. It is our functional skills every day. Things like eating with a knife and fork, doing our buttons, playing with games, stabilizing and putting together. It influences our everyday life skills, both for academic learning, but also our daily tasks as baby develops through toddlerdom and into school going age.